Take them back to beginning. Gang, gang, been winning. Gang.
Dropped out of school, I didn't graduate. You know I.
There's a lot of pride on the line between these two athletes tonight.
Two of the proudest athletes we have ever seen in WWE.
Most of the time, I don't understand Samoa Joe's problem. I understand healthy competition in WWE, but Joe takes it to a dangerous level.
Saxon, I wouldn't expect you to understand Samoa Joe's mindset. He has the instincts of an assassin, something very few possess. Big clothesline.